Children, we have completed chapter 3, that is celebrating our diversity. The Indian culture in this chapter, we have studied some special occasion that are celebrated in different parts of our country. Number 1 is Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is dedicated to the birth of Lord Ganesha, the god of good beginnings. The festival is celebrated in the month of August or September, mainly in Maharashtra and South India. The second was Navratri. Navratri is celebrated for 9 nights and goddess Durga is worshipped. The Navratri celebration of Gujarat was presented with Garba and Dandiya Ras. In this occasion, goddess Durga is worshipped. This 9 days period is considered an auspicious time to start new ventures. Navratri and Durga Puja are celebrated at Dashara in northern India. The festival ends when the effigies of Ravan, Kumbhakaran and Meghnadha are set afire to celebrate the victory of good over evil. Next is Eid ul-Fitr. Eid ul-Fitr is celebrated by Muslims. At the end of Ramadan, in this festival, Muslims offer prayer, recite Quran, follow good behavior and donate for the needy. Next was Onam. Onam was the harvest festival of Kerala. It marks the homecoming of the legendary king Mahabali. Do you know who is Mahabali? King Mahabali was a Doman king of Kerala. His rule was a period of golden age. People were very happy, prosperous, and lived in harmony. His rule came to an end when Lord Vishnu took the avatar of a Vaman and pushed King Mahabali deep into the earth to destroy his ego. Because of his love for people, the Lord granted King Mahabali a wish that he could visit his kingdom once in a year. Next is Navroz. Navroz is a Parsi New Year. It is celebrated on the first day of the first month of Shahnshahi. It is followed by Zoroastrians. The festival celebrates rejuvenation and rebirth. In Navroz, Parsis offer their prayer in a sinyog. They wish Shal Mubarak to each other and exchange gifts. Now, I come to marriage celebrations of India. India is a diverse culture and religions. Each region has its own unique way to celebrate weddings. Different wedding rituals are followed in different parts of our country. Hindu wedding. लाइक मेहंदी, संगीत, बारात, कन्यादान, सिंदूर, सेवन फेराज एंड विदाई. सिख वेडिंग आनंद कर्ज एट गुरुद्वारा. दिस सेरेमनी वॉज प्रिसाइडेड ओवर बाय भजीज. भजी मीन्स प्रिस्ट. क्रिश्चियन वेडिंग्स. क्रिश्चियन वेडिंग्स कंडक्टेड बाय अ प्रिस्ट इन अ चर्च. द वेडिंग सेरेमनी वॉज फॉलोड बाय रिसेप्शन वेयर द वेडिंग केक वॉज कट बाय द कपल. द मैरिज रिचुअल्स मे डिफर बट द एसेंस ऑफ द वेडिंग इज द यूनियन ऑफ अ कपल एंड बॉन्डिंग ऑफ द टू फैमिलीज. That is the whole chapter. Now your chapter is completed. Here I am providing the question answers of chapter celebrating our diversity. Now attaching home assignments for today's class.